best advice I can give you for strumming, feel it. Feel it. Listen and feel that dum 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 ba dum 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 ba dum, and emulate that with the guitar. And it's actually very helpful sometimes to tap out the groove. And by groove, we mean the rhythmic feel of the song. Like put the music on and sing the drum pass, like dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, or tap it out. Bum, 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 ba-dum, bum, 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 ba-dum. And then I just think I want to play that on my guitar. Happy guitaring.